Young's man off the ball. Combines there with Curnow. Deering Young was clear. 5 goals to his credit. No wonder he's playing with confidence. Swan to Stiddy's ground. Top of the mark. Goes short. 1 of 2. Ball's got it. Alongside him, Beams. Kicks the half forward. Telling rebound from Clark. Running back is Cracker. Running harder is Gores. He sends it up looking for Brown. Brown goes back towards the opposite pocket. Tracks it in there. Brings it back. He's gone for distance. The mark is taken by Thomas. Thomas gets short to the right.
Is that a set play?
Yes.
I don't think I've seen a player kick the ball that far backwards in their forward half before. Oh, let's play dividends.
I think it's written on the back of a Baghdad bus timetable and they read the wrong bit. So here's Brown. This will take a good kick. What a player he's been. What a pickup. Just trying to come back, but off hands and through for a minor score. Some margin is 33 points.
It was a high draft a long time ago, Brown. A docker and a kangaroo and a pie.
Much in the early part of the career.